About 9:30 in the morning, and through the heavy snow and freeze down on Wednesday, the line is pretty much closed this morning, and we have maintenance running up and down the tracks there, cleaning and checking on things. And thanks for watching. You can also tell it's cloudy as well. It's the aftermath of winter storm Uma, where it was anywhere from 5 to 14 inches of snow. Thanks for watching.